already mentioned, 52 companies participate in the last year career fair, but this year we expand to 69 companies. So that means it's a very interesting activity to help us to meet all the students, professional people, and faculty members.
咁每年嘅招聘會咧，其實就好似一座橋梁咁啦。咁啊，將我哋學生嘅抱負同埋才能咧，同佢哋夢想嘅職業咧，就聯繫起嚟嘅。呢次招聘會咧，唔單止為我哋學生咧尋找咗工作機會啦，咁亦都擴闊咗佢哋嘅視野，咁協助佢哋咧認識不同嘅行業，同埋確立咗就業嘅方向。
So we have another program, Aerospace Engineering under Mechanical Engineering. So this is also aiming for to train the student to have the knowledge of aerospace material or aerospace systems. So in their senior years.
咁我哋有一個新嘅 department 係兩年前到咧就 establish 嘅。咁呢個叫 Biostatistics。
好開心啦，就因為城大都俾咗呢個平台我哋啦，可以即係將我哋嘅行業咧係去向即係城大啊同埋大學生我哋年青嘅一代咧去介紹啦。
我哋自己頭先傾出嚟就係要俾到我哋嘅青年人知道佢哋喺唔同個崗位、唔同嘅公司裏面，其實佢個未來喺邊度啦。